Stop us? Okay, which way up? To question Sindri's skill. Maybe Brock was right all along.
Thank you. Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god. Let me carry her up from here.
No.
Why not? We're almost there. You know I can handle it.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I question that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god. And you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Carry her yourself. Like a prison.
That would explain the hefty magical lock on the outside.
But it's more than that. I have this feeling like something is waiting for us down here.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far, yes?
Yes, father.
A Valkyrie? Imprisoned? She actually did it.
A Valkyrie? But I thought they were just spirits.
Take caution, lads. A Valkyrie in the flesh? I can't think of a more formidable opponent.
She does not attack.
Does she even know we're here?
Yeah!
that one, brother. One, brother.
Come on. I felt that one, brother. Okay, brother. I felt that one, brother.
Incoming! Let's go!
Brother!
One, brother.
Hell!
That we are gods. Why come up with the story about Odin trying to follow us to Jotunheim before we get there or whatever? Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out. But Odin's ways are subtle, and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family. Doing too. Nice try. You and Mother always said all gods were evil. But we're not. Tyr wasn't. Freya neither. The Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat. Because we know what they are and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst, and he's dead. They're no better than us, and they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight.
Me for what you did to Magni. My own father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever. Why are we going this way? Did we miss something back here?
Keep your wits about you, boy. If Modi found us, Baldur cannot be far.
Good. I have a few words for him, too.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies, right? Because he did the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No.
No!